He just had to attack me. He had to attack me. Alright, I need to run farther back beforehand. Alright, this is fine. Let's try again. Dude, Will Bill just keeps coming back. Yeah, I'd say it's about a minute 40, minute 30 time loss. It's hard to say whether I'll make that back or not. I really don't know. I don't know if those three upgrades are really that huge. I mean, it's a decent bit of extra damage, but it's not, like, a ton. I mean, the thing is, even if let's say I lose like 20 or 30 seconds doing that strat, it doesn't really matter. I mean, if my only goal is for Recce, it doesn't matter if I lose 30 seconds at the start, because the Recce can be improved by like at least 5 minutes. However, I mean, if I want to go for like the most optimal time, I should probably go for plus 3. I mean, I'm still not sure. I haven't even managed to do a plus 6 route yet, because I just keep failing. But this is going to be the run. You think plus 3 is faster? Yeah, I think you're right. But I'm not entirely sure, so I'm gonna find out. I'm just gonna do this route for a little while. Until I know exactly how much time it saves or loses. I mean, I think that I can save at least a minute. Having the plus 6 around a minute anyways, but maybe that's a bit too optimistic. Bina boosts his old patch jams? I mean, it's not like plus 3 is really dangerous or anything. Like, as long as you kill the spiders in the Freya fight, it's pretty safe, and Congregation, I mean, there's really no, like, spots you should die having plus 3. But I at least want to try this route out. Hello, Ronin. Might not work. I think they're okay quarantine. They're not great though. Like, they definitely could have been a lot better. But I still have fun with the remasters. You're worried? What are you worried about? Dang. Could save so much more time. To be honest, I'm a bit scared of an enemy wrecking me here. I think I'm gonna heal. Sometimes the archer guy shoots you. I guess he missed me. Didn't need to heal. Oh well. Also, I need to put on the ring. Okay. Hello, Kogeo. Alright, so I'm gonna skip a large shard. And I'm gonna buy another one, and then I'm gonna skip up buying the two Titanite shards and upgrading the mace to +2. Nice. Should be good. I don't know if I rested at the bonfire or not. I don't think I did. I'm really not sure. I may have just done it twice. I could have actually done one more level up on my endurance. It's okay though, I still have enough for 5 stabs, which is what's important, pretty much. Alright. I think a plus one mace should be good enough for killing the lizards. At least that's really what I'm banking on here. One thing I'm not too sure about is which lizards I can actually skip. I don't know exactly what the pickups are, I just know where, you know, what lizards I need to kill. I know that there's one that drops, I think, 3 large shards. I could probably skip that one. I think there's a few others as well. Thank you, Kazus. I love how Manu is the name for Comcast now. Can't do anything. Gonna die. These enemies are so aggressive. Be pretty far behind here. We lost probably 15 seconds though to them trolling like that. Just gonna tank that. I mean, the fight was fast. It was about a minute and a half behind if I didn't lose the time to the Heidi Knights there. So, I don't know, that's a decent amount of time, don't get me wrong, but we'll see how much time we save throughout the next few fights. Also, we can skip the Dark Pine Resin, don't need that. You love when Ornstein does the Smo butt drop, dang. I always forget that can hit me. Plus 120, yeah, maybe. I can see it, Brotanko. I did lose some time on Last Giant because I got stomped on. Hi there, Wolfie. Hey, Mikola. Thank you, man. Well, I'm pretty sure that you can't do the skip, so I'm not even gonna try. I'm pretty damn certain. IZ. Thank you, Wolfie. It's going all right. As good as Scholar can go, I guess. All right, let's actually make sure I hit the bell this time. Okay, I've not been walking far enough forward, that's why it missed. Well, that was really slow, but whatever. It's fine. Time for YOLO Wharf. Well, since I skipped the Dark Pine Resins, I don't even have to really go for YOLO Wharf. I don't think it saves any time, as far as I know. Yo, Awesomeovic, thank you so much for that donation, man. Welcome, Awesome. I guess doing flow jump would probably still save a bit of time. So I'm probably gonna lose time on this split just because of missing those shots. I probably lost like 5 or 10 seconds there. Gonna need to save a lot of time between Nachka, Magus, and Freya though. Like, I don't know, the extra damage is nice, but. I'd say I could save probably 10 seconds on that fight. Okay, so I went 10, 15, 20. How many gold pine is this gonna be? I think it's gonna be about 33. I guess I really didn't need to level up endurance anymore. I could probably go 14 endurance and that would get me. Oh, right, I need to pull the lever. Making a lot of dumb mistakes. But if I went 14 endurance, that'd probably give me enough gold pine. I think I'm gonna be a bit short on resins here. That was a nice jump, but I actually ran out of stam there. All right, hopefully this guy doesn't chase me. I feel like it's really, really hard not to get chased by a ghost here, though. At least if the ghost does chase me, I'll kill him faster. Plus six. Oh, no ghost. Okay, nice. What happened to my bit rate? Comcast happened. You have to kill the Gulch Giants. So I'm thinking I'm probably just gonna kill all the lizards here, simply because I don't know, like I said before, I don't know which lizards are which. There's a few that I remember, but I guess I'll just use this to figure out. Also, we can figure out whether or not I need plus two mace or not. Yeah, you do the giants with plus 10 though, so it's not too bad. The first lizard, does he only drop large shards? I know I think he drops three large shards. What in the world? When I'm dropping frames, I can't even stream it. The FPS drops. That's odd. Fucking Comcast, man. Kill the red crystal lizard. I don't even know if he's here on this version. Why did I save that much time? Oh right, the S stock's not gonna break now because I do way more damage too, which is nice. I may still have to use repair powder for Freya though. Okay, so this one only drops. Yeah, this one only drops large shards, so I can skip that. Even though it's not like he's very hard to kill. But that's a few seconds. Yeah, I'm playing the Steam version. I think that time save was because I visited the cat before I went to Old Dragon Slayer. So that is part of the time loss. Like, in these splits, I did not visit the cat before Dragon Slayer, so that's at least 15 seconds extra. Oh, right, I don't need that either. Probably saves 3 or 4 seconds there, maybe five. Go ahead and heal here just because this guy might fuck me up. Nice. We can still kill lizards with plus ones. That's good. I guess I should have picked up the item first. Okay. That fight went terrible. Well, it's because I'm using plus 6. If you're using plus 3 for that fight, it takes 2 hits to kill each one of the small enemies, which is really not good. I wonder what the other item pickup is there. I have no idea. Okay, so we should be at 6. Yeah. Fantastic. And we still do have 2 large shards, so... I guess that you... I think... Oh, no. Good old random NPC invasions, what a good mechanic. Ah, shit. Can I hit Freya in the face, please? I did not think that was gonna hit me. Alright, I'm gonna heal just so I don't get memed, even though I probably didn't need to. That was close. Please die. Why are... All of my attacks are missing. That was a terrible fight. I'm actually probably gonna lose time here. That was so bad. Forlorn did not help as well, though, to be honest. Like, if Forlorn wasn't there, I could have killed the spider guy right away, and I wouldn't have had to run around in the room for 15 seconds. So... Oh well, that's okay. Good old random invasions. I don't know if I should have waited for her to stand up. Might have been a good idea. Alright, 15:25. Can use a soul on the cat when I talk to her. I need to repair my weapon, though. That is something I need to do up here. It is quite low on durability. Yeah, I bought bright bugs. Oh my god. We pray at night, we stop at night. We're the rats. I'm the giant rat that makes all of the rules. Let's see what kind of troll we can get ourselves into. Okay. No gold. What is this music? I wanted to grab that effigy. I don't really need it though. Rework some of the soundtrack for Scholar, yeah. Peach Bonfaro, yeah, you betcha, EMP. Oh my god, what was that? That was like some super momentum or something. I'm not sure how much durability damage the weapon takes here. I probably would have been okay. I'll check after the rotten and giant fight up here, but I really wasn't too sure. Okay, got pretty much everything I need equipped. That was so close. All I wanted to do was kill that one giant. This is bad. Oh my god, I don't know where. It's so hard to tell where you are in this place. I always forget, I need to bone out after the rotten fight. Okay. DLC key one. So now I just go buy bright bugs and go get the key. I did things super out of order, Brotanko, in these splits. I killed Skeleton Lords and Covetous before the Gulch Giants, because I needed a chunk for plus 10. Okay. So I was going to say I could level up here, but I think it's best just to wait until after the DLC run-through, and then do a level up. Also, considering how long it takes to run back, I don't know if there's a way that you could route it so you could get an extra branch, but like running from that bonfire to back to the DLC takes a long time, and after you killed the Gulch Giants, you could homeward bone instead, which would be slightly faster. What even is that emote? The blue-haired lady? I don't know what that's... I don't know what that is. I don't know what the actual name of it is. Could always get the branch in Bastille. Is the... Yeah, but the problem is you need a branch to get through that area in the first place. I think. Unless there's a branch prior to the petrified statue. SJW. I see. Dude, I cannot make that jump ever. I can't do it. I fucking can't do it, man. That was a nice baby jump there. Why is my FPS so bad right now? Just lagging hardcore there. That's a 60 FPS jump, yeah, I think you're right. Hello, cuttlefish. Yeah, slow DLC doors. Apparently, they actually fixed it on Scholar. Ella said no one streams, no one speedruns Skylar. I mean, he's not wrong. I think I'm the only person to speedrun this game in like a year. I'm just doing it for the memes. I really shouldn't have healed there. I have a chance to heal up here anyways, so that's a bit unnecessary. He missed? Alright, I'll take it. Fantastic. I've always wanted to jump across that gap there, like a diagonal jump, but I feel like you get baby jumps a lot on staircases, honestly. Also, I'm gonna heal here. It could make the difference between life or death with the dragon butts. Alright, take care, Spearn. Have a good one, man. Dang, I don't know if I've ever seen them shoot so far. Good idea to keep Saldori here. I don't know if you're being serious or not, EMP. I don't know. I don't know if the resistances make a difference, but I don't think your roll is any different when you're in the water, though. Isn't it still, like, slow as fuck? Just try to guess. I think I have an idea, EMP. I think I'm gonna lose some time on Sentinels. It is, I believe it's slightly faster to get to the gate from here. Although, I don't know, are these enemies gonna chase me to the doorway now and fuck me up? Hello, Gondrake. Don't you do it. Don't you dare. You don't know how to get over here. Okay, they know how to get over here, but not very quickly, so it's fine. Man, that level up cost me quite a bit of time. Jeez. Yo, Dispoken, thank you so much for the resub, man. Welcome back, dude. Thank you for that continued support. Right, let's not get memed here at the ladder. If I take a lot of damage going up the ladder, I'm gonna heal at the top. Because it seems like in this version, for whatever reason, they time their attacks perfectly. I think I've just been unlucky, but who knows. Oh, there was no invasion. Okay, I'm fine. I should be fine. Look at that, though. Look at that timing. It's perfect every time, dude. Fuck off with your firebombs. Get down there. Use a bright bug here. That's nice. Oh man, this is getting out of control. Oh! This has been terrible. These guys actually do a lot of damage if you're not using a bright bug. Excuse me? Oh my god. Hey, at least we're still alive. God, that was so bad, dude. That was so bad. Fuck, I can't believe I survived. Oh, my heart, I can't take it. Nice RTSR setup, yeah. Oh yeah, let's trigger this guy. Okay. Yeah, I'm still on endgame time. I fucking love that, dude. I don't know if I want that cut shield or not. But I'm gonna grab it. I like it. It looks pretty. It's not like it really matters. That was pretty good. Okay. DLC 2 key, that is... Okay, I gotta buy Bright Bugs. Okay, I'm gonna buy all these, all those. And then I'm gonna level up a little bit. I'm gonna go 25 vigor this time around. And then I guess the rest will be put into strength. I'm so close to I'm gonna lose 8,000 souls here, but it's okay, I guess. Every frame in that fight dropped. God. Why is Comcast so awful? Oh my god! I hate this so much. That was so close. Kill me. Alright. Yo, Cordons! Thank you so much for the sub, man. Welcome, Cordons. Appreciate the support, man. Hope you enjoy the emotes. Yeah, I should be getting a call back today, hopefully, from Comcast. They, like, escalated my problem to, like, their higher-ups or whatever. So, hopefully they call back and we can get everything fixed. But yeah, it's pretty bullshit. Like, the thing that bothers me the most is, I was, like, talking to Comcast earlier today, and all they can tell me is, like, oh, it looks fine on our end. You know, it looks good on our end. You ran your speed test and you got 20 megabytes upload, so it looks fine on our end. It's like, but it's not. It's just not. I don't care if it looks fine. It's not fine, you know? Just sue them all, yeah. It's a brilliant idea. I mean, hopefully it's an easy solution. Get it fixed soon. My gosh. That guy tried to drop attack me with a club? Can you get out of here? Be an asshole, yeah. I mean, I was being an asshole earlier today. I was like threatening to change providers, even though there are no providers, so they're just like, ha, fucking idiot. What is he thinking? What does he think he's doing? Trying to threaten us with switching providers? Rubs nipples furiously. Yeah. Threaten to move. Yeah, I'm gonna move if you don't fucking fix my internet. Yeah, if I change my router IP, I don't know if they're like throttling me or what's going on, but maybe if I changed my actual external IP. That could produce some good results. Oh yeah, get ready for the best fucking meme fight ever. Why am I not? Oh yeah, I have a plus one mace right now. A soul speedrunning mansion. And then you get a whopping two bone wheels. Two freaking bone wheels. What a joke. Dang, no sub-hour skeleton lords. Can't be his maid. Dang. Yeah, I have no idea, Ella. It's the only fight they changed in the whole game. I guess people were complaining too much about the four bone wheels. I don't know. It seems like the only thing people know how to do at Comcast tech support is reset your fucking modem. That's about it. Yeah, I know. The bone wheels are so easy in Dark Souls 2, and they don't do any damage. They have, like, no killing potential. Oh, come on. Yeah, the bone wheels in Dark Souls 3 are pretty easy too. I was expecting them to bring back the bone wheels like exactly the same in Dark Souls 3 as Dark Souls 1. Especially when I saw them. It like they look pretty similar, but they are not at all. That was a boss, yeah. I think I actually died to Jabba my first playthrough a few times. I'm not sure, but I feel like I did. I don't know if I should use a bright bug here. I mean, I have so many, I might as well. If I'm doing poison pool, it is kind of sketchy. Also, EMP. Remember to take off my armor. Oh, no, 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 no. Know what I'm doing. I thought I could get that attack off in time. Oh, never mind. Dang, EMP. Assuming the worst. If you haven't died to Covetous in a run yet, you're not a real speedrunner. Dang. Such wise words. Never seen the area without the poison drained. Dang. Milton and Typo. I don't know if I should use a bright bug before. If I get a baby jump here, that means I'm gonna lose the bright bug, but I don't know. I don't really need a bright bug for a smelter, but it is nice. This guy's dead during the buff. Get fucking wrecked. Hey, Axel. This area sucks so much, man. Jesus. I always forget about this. Why kill all those enemies? Because they're gonna fucking destroy me if I don't. Nice. Are they easier in Scholar? Yes. I mean, they're not actually easier, but the fights are easier. Like, because I have a more upgraded weapon. Normally, like, in the normal speedrun, you would have a +7 rapier, but in this speedrun, you have +10. Hey, Spacey Kevin. How you doing, man? What's up? You switched to Red Iron Twinblade after Vel'Stot? My favorite weapon? Probably. I'm not sure, actually. How much slower is Scholar? It's hard to say, Ella. Also, why did I lose 8 seconds there? That's weird. I must have split late for Iron King before or something. Also, don't really need to get those Radiant Life Gems. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and. Fuck. I don't actually need to level up right now at all. Never mind. I think 25 Vigor should be fine. Like, the thing is, if I go for 30 vigor, that means I have less strength, which is a bit of a problem. 25 vigor seems okay, though. Yeah, they're pretty far out of place, Ella. Like, I don't have. I mean, I don't know how much you've been paying attention, but, like, the first DLC key, you have to. kill the Gulch Giants, and then you have to go into the Majula Pit and open the door there. That probably takes a minute. And then the DLC 2 key, I don't know, I'd say it probably takes an extra 3 or 4 minutes with the keys. Something like that. Oh no. Why did I do that? The enemy positions are really fucked up though, Ella. Like, Shrine of Amana and Iron Keep are so bad. Really? Hi, CB. And my left D-pad on my controller is, like, so bad. I think it's getting, like, worn out or something. I think I should buy a new 360 controller. Also, I don't know how that hit me. That's some bullshit. Oh, no, 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 no. I gotta wait a little bit more. What is this guy doing? He should be close enough. I like how you're attacking me and also shielding at the same time. It's pretty fair. I was auto-sprinting there. Actually went into the door. Good. Okay, let's make sure to grab the frozen flower. Hello, penguin. Do I live off salt? No. Hello, Jorgelson. What's up, man? Forgot about this asshole. Fucking stupid ghost. Oh my god, can I get up the staircase, please? I killed one guy because I didn't want the other. I didn't want to get double ganked, because that happens sometimes. This is without loads. Fucking chariot, dude. That's like my favorite change. It's so stupid, but I actually like it. I'm gonna heal here, just in case these guys wreck me. A horse in a castle randomly. I don't know, man. I still like it. I still think it's funny. Like, it's weird seeing Chariot in such an environment. You didn't see the chariot, Bob? Missed it? Dang. Nishandra wanted a pony for her birthday. That attack is bullshit. Time for the fucking worst area in the game. I'd honestly say, I think this version of Shrine of Amana is worse than the vanilla one. Like, the very original Shrine of Amana, or the very first. Yeah, pre-nerf Shrine of Amana was... They did a lot of damage, but, like, the problem was... Or the nice thing about old Shrine of Amana, like, the very first one, was that, oh, wow, these guys are chasing me super far. You have these fucking little fucks. Super annoying. There's just so many enemies in this area. It's awful. I feel like these spell, like the spells from these enemies do even more damage too. Where do those two, I know that gonna say, I know that there's another one that... This seems so slow. Yeah, well, welcome to Shrine of Amana on this fucking level. Nothing you can do, dude. You're gonna, like, the problem is, if you just try to YOLO it, you'll get chased by a million fucking lizards. That'll just ruin everything. We made it. We fucking did it. Like, look at this nonsense. Yeah, I don't know, I was thinking about that, Blogs. The summon might be useful, yeah. Yeah, at least I survived. Yeah, that NPC can fuck you up. I know, right, Lichvon? Pretty much. Yeah, what are you talking about, man? There was most definitely a song. Yeah, I died there twice in my PB. I died a lot in my PB. Like a fucking lot, dude. It was either two or three deaths to that. Thanks, EMP. There is no path, is the thing. They added a bunch more rocks. I don't know if you noticed or not, but. Not the best RNG there. Hello, Red Hot Cheeto. Oh, he's dead? Yeah. He goes down real quick. Talk to her right away. That's okay. All right, let's get all into strength. 40, 26, I guess. That seems fine. Boss's time as possible. I'm not sure for this game, quite honestly. I haven't ran it enough to really know. Fucking hippo. Hi, Wins. How you doing today? Good morning. What is that? What are you doing? Scholar is my lifeblood. It's all I need to live. No, you don't need to light any torches, Fwary. Oh, that's how you get the dragon to wake up? Okay. That was bad. That hit me? No RTSR, yeah. I'm happy I didn't RTSR there, because I would have been dead. Would have been very, very dead. Yeah, sorry, Bunno. It's my ISP being awful. I thought I would start moving forward instantly. No, I don't need the Aged Feather. Alright, so I just need to make sure to run all the way behind Ancient Dragon. And I should be fine. Who put that ladder there? Apparently that ladder's normally there, it's just, it's not kicked down normally. Foggate? What are you talking about, EMP? Dude. Fucking hell. The double jump attack with insane tracking. What am I supposed to do about that? Don't you dare even come over here. Get the fuck away from me. Okay, we made it past the hardest part of the run for me. Like, if you die there after triggering Ancient Dragon and the Fog Gates there, you're fucked. You're just fucked. Okay. Oh fuck, I forgot about this guy. I need to kill him. I don't want to risk him destroying me when I do the skip. If you're really quick with the skip, he generally won't hit you off, but I think if you're unlucky, he will. Like, even if you're fast, he'll probably just sprint up and knock you off. Fucking bastard. That's probably why they put him there, because they knew people were gonna try to do the skip. Seems like everything they put... Every enemy placement is just to fuck with speedrunners. That's what it feels like to me. But to be fair, they would probably patch that jump if they knew about it. Or I guess they just don't care, maybe. Alright. I mean, they fixed a bunch of things in Bloodborne that didn't really make much sense, I'll be honest, so I wouldn't be surprised if they patched the giant lord jump. Hello, Beepo. hit on him. Forgot to split for Alana again. Hello, Anubis. Alright. His tail didn't actually fall off. I wasn't able to cut it off. Why does she keep sitting? Yeah, that's exactly what happened, Purity. She should be sitting more often than Spacey Kevin. They're pretty far away, I should be fine here. Chariot is a piece of shit. Not a fan of Chariot quarantine. That was a good fight. Either I hit it or the Ring of Thorns hit it. I'm not sure which it was, EMP. Heal. Also gonna equip some of this. Use one of the shrooms. was a bad fight. That's okay. He was gonna do the Taka puke. Yeah, he was ready. Hello, Swithasa. Most of the time you get chased there. I guess they just couldn't be bothered this time. Hey Zeus, this run's going quite well. Pretty dang good. Thought that guy might backstab me there. That would have been bad. All night grinding scholar. Yeah, I've been grinding this game. Just grinding away every day. I think this is my third run. Fucking ouch, man. What's going on right now? Well, that was a good fight. Dude, I've got so many bright bugs. Fucking 11 bright bugs. I have way too many. I can use a bright bug for every chalice dungeon. I keep calling it chalice dungeons. Dark liquid dungeons is what I mean to say. But yeah, I can use those there, so that's pretty nice. I mean, my sum of best is down to 227. I don't know if that's I don't think that's accurate, though. I think there's one split that's like a 7-minute false gold, the Vanguard split. Game Genie. I had a really nice fight in my in these PB splits, so that was good. Hey, JD Olson. I'm doing pretty well. Hope you are too, man. No, I'm not gonna be leveling up again. Heal. should buff now. Bad fight. The ad clear was pretty good, but the boss fight was kind of bad. Pyro guy kind of trolled me, and same with the melee dude. He wasn't really giving me the best attacks either. That was okay though, not too bad. Horse Valley soon, yeah. Best area in the game. I'll probably use a mushroom for Horse Fuck Valley. Also, I'm not sure which summon is better for Scholar. No summons is best for Scholar. What, best at getting yourself killed? Yeah, I know, Axel. That's why I'm saying it's only good for dying. I hate this enemy. Just die. Oh my god. He jumps away. Every time you hit him, he bounces back, so you can't like combo him. Fucking worst enemy ever, dude. I hate the gatekeeper there. Also, I could probably skip these bright bugs. I'm gonna grab them anyways, just because I want to. Harder, yeah, that guy's harder than Alana, I would say, for sure. I'm just gonna sub an Abyss, because that's who I'm used to. But I don't know, that other one is like farther away. It seems like that one might be better. Manhunter. The hell was... What the hell is these ponies doing? If I summoned both, it would make the fight... I'd probably lose about a minute to 2 minutes on the fight if I summoned them both. Because for each summon, the health, like, doubles or something like that. Or it goes up. It's either, like, 50% or, like, double. The health doesn't actually go up, but they get, like, double defenses. It's really, really bad. Hey, Squilla, what's up? Please no horsies. Oh, she died. Come on. Gonna hit me. Dang, I actually had a pretty good double cat fight. Okay. Yeah, that is how it works, Fwary. But you were saying that that I should fight the boss with them, and obviously if I fought the boss with them, I would have the boss would have more defense. And another thing is, if you summon two, that means you have to de-summon two, which is a bit of extra time. Yeah, I mean, the main thing about that Fwary is that, yeah, you have to de-summon two then, which, you don't really want to do. My encoder hates this area. God, I didn't want to get trolled there by the lightning. She waited so long to do the lightning attack. I died there once. Because I jumped into the lightning, because she did it super late. kind of weird. Should be fine though. She almost made me get hit by that attack. I think I would have survived, but good thing didn't actually hit me. Also, I feel like somebody in chat was saying that they didn't change anything in the DLC, but I'm pretty sure they changed these enemies because they're super fast now. They said there was no change to the DLCs. All I know is that enemy, those enemies there never do that on the original version of the game. I don't know. Yeah, I died. It's all over. Rip run with everything. I'm gonna grab those charcoal pine. I can use one of the charcoal pine on Smelter up here, since he's a magic smelter. Hey, Ivory Lotus, good morning. Heal here a little bit just in case I get cheesed by anything. Sometimes this axe guy up here will like block you and shit. Okay. I hate this debuff they put on you. Not a good attack. I feel like if you stay directly behind him, he's very, very prone to doing the jump attack. Look at that hitbox. I'm directly behind you, man. Out for a second. Still gold. That fight was so bad, though. Thank you. So I'm thinking I probably shouldn't use charcoal pine for fume. I could maybe, I think I can use charcoal pine for a lawn mite, but definitely not for fume. I want to save the, oh my god, I got like a slow walk off there. That was spooky. I was sprinting, but at least I thought I was sprinting. Maybe I wasn't. What happened to Peachy Mike? I don't know, he's still on Discord. I haven't seen him in the stream in a long time, though. Actually, he may have shown up a few days ago. Oh, right, I'm not supposed to take that off yet. That's okay. Pyro only fume, yeah. Far enough away. Hi Lovin, how you doing? Sudoku, yeah. I don't know, like, I could go for the Sudoku pretty easily, but the thing is, if I'm in a speedrun, you don't want to go for it. Like, I'll lose probably 10 to 15 seconds on average, unless I get really, like, if I get really good RNG, I can get it without losing any time. But if I, like, deliberately, like, sometimes it's actually better to tank attacks from Elan and, things like that, so. Fuck this bitrate, yeah, I added it earlier today, Fiber. I'm not gonna put, like, the cup on my stream or anything, but. But yeah, I wish I could stream at a higher bitrate quarantine, but unfortunately, Comcast will not allow it, so. Nothing I can do, man. I need bits from viewers? No, people were just asking me to turn it on, so I did. I don't need anything. Oh, I didn't see what you said before. That guy shoots the bow so fast. you go. There you go. All right. Dark Liquor Dungeon 1. Is flame better? I don't know. I'm low on a gold pine, and I need it for the Dark Lurker dungeons and a few other things, because it's better for them. I'm streaming at 1750 bitrate. If I stream at 2000, I drop like way more frames. I should probably be streaming at 1500 though. Then I don't think I don't know if I'd be dropping frames at 1500. I think I still drop them sometimes, but like at 1500 it's pretty safe. You always use electricity. Yeah, I mean, like I said, I mean, I think if anything, he is resistant to dark because his chart, his attack where he buffs himself if he grabs you, turns him. It's like a dark weapon buff looking thing. So I'm guessing he's resistant to dark. Somebody did testing for all of the resistances of bosses, but I can't remember where the spreadsheet is. Dark Lurker is highly resistant to dark. Yeah, I figured. I've done a few hex runs, and the damage is definitely not great. Dark is weak to fire. Yeah, dark is also weak to lightning, though. Either way, it's not a big damage difference. It might have amounted to one attack at most on the Alon fight. It's nothing. Hey, Irie, what's up, man? Don't forget Vendrick, I don't plan on it. Alright, that was a really good dungeon. Alright, how many bright bugs do I have left? I want six, I believe. Yeah, okay. So one for Vendrick. Oh, I actually have one extra. Yeah, I've got one extra. Now, I wonder if it's better to one-hand for this guy. Because then you can get triple hits over and over. You know, I think it might actually be better. Like, missing that triple hit costs you a decent bit of damage. And it also takes less stamina to do the one-handed form. I actually missed one there. Like, you lose out about 30 damage for the first hit, but you get a lot back by being able to... Oh, Jesus. That's fine. Yeah, this has been a pretty good fight. I think I like one-handing. It seems okay. Hello, Iron Balls, what's up, man? World record is too optimized. Havel. Bye-bye. Hello, OPG. Yeah, this is RTA no load. Wanted to hit her in the pit. It's okay though. What? I was sprinting. Don't do that. Why? What is this RNG, dude? Rip flow. Yeah, I know Suako, but I wasn't in a good position there. Nevertheless, that was still a good fight. I mean, I got bad RNG, but I played it quite well. Will you s- These enemies, dude. Sweet. Alright, what is the RTA? Oh shit. What's the RTA? Oh, 239.21. So we beat the record by 9 minutes. Not bad.